guys, today we are going to continue with our lessons of learning all keys. I think we started with E flat the other time. So today we are going to go on to E major. So I'm going to go all over again. We're going to be talking about major, minor, and diminished. We are going to learn how to form major chords, minor chords, and diminished chords. And I said, in any key, we have the major scale. We are going to pick the major scale. So in E, the major scale is. So do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, do, do. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 5, 6, 5, 2. So like that. And then in this major scale, we have major chord or major note and a minor note and a diminished note. Now, how do we form a major note? Or if we say something is a major note in this scale, how do we form a major chord from that major note? That is what we are going to learn. How do we form a minor? How do we form a diminished? Now, the major notes in this scale are do, fa, and then sol. Those are the major notes. Then the minor, obviously, so do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, sol. So do, major, fa, major, sol, major, re, minor, mi, minor, la, minor. So now, then T will be the diminished. Now we have formulas for finding major, minor, and diminished. The formula for finding major chord is 4-on-3, meaning you pick your root note, which is do. You want to find a major chord since it's a major note. You count four steps, four half steps. So 1, 2, 3. So then we count another 3. 1. So this would be a major chord. The same applies for any major chord. So if 4-on-3, then we move to 5. We count 4. Then so also we count 4-on-3, then 3. So B major, A major, E major forms the do fa sol. Now we come to the minor, we pick this. This is re minor. We count 3-on-4, it's the opposite of the major. So 3. 1, 2, 3 on 4. So F sharp minor is re. So now we come to the mi. Count the same 3-on-4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change sharp minor. So now we are done with the majors. Major, major, minor, minor. Now we come, and then the last minor, sorry. We come to the la, the minor. Obviously, since you know all that, we've already talked about the major chord of all the keys. So if this is re, then we play the minor of this key, which is fa, F sharp, sorry. So re minor, this is a minor, then we come to the la. So 3-on-4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So C sharp minor. So do. Is left with T is diminished. So if T is diminished is 3-on-3. So you pick this, you count 3 steps, 1, 2, 3, count another 3. So this, sorry, this is the T. So now do. Minor and diminished all keys. You should be able to apply all these methods in all the keys. Now you'll be able to find your major scale, the major chord in the major scale for all the keys. So we pick C. So we move to C sharp.